long time. My name is Woli Arole. I'm a prophet. Let me also comedian. I pray for almost all the musicians and entertainers in Nigeria. Lord, no, go to blow if you want to. Oh, that's a blow, see. Oh, my God, I'm very cheap. Go to a door, never. Can you get to me? Woli, I want to blow. Woli, I want to blow. I want to blow. Bobrisky. Mo se bibi olori iseda aye. Iwo ni mo wa si show you. Bobrisky mo rin si e o. You are going places. Big but going kini. O de o mu. Ogo aye e Bobrisky. Ogo aye e risky o. The second university in the hierarchy of glory is strong. Wonderful school. They call themselves their own. Very wonderful. Their glory is sweet. On the greatest sacrifice. I'm only in that. Go go. Now the former will go to grow. Now you're to go to risk. But if you're in the name of your school, end with school. Only that dwell. Your name will get me sweet. Something like egg soup. Egg soup is like 200 gigabytes. You want to go to see one soup. Ah, but what soup, boy? Where you want to be? So you want to go see. You want to go see soup? You see, I love to do the prophetic thing because it's so unique. The Oriokin ministry is not here. I got to Lagos, I saw different prayer partners. They are between problem and hope. It's not the same. Problem is one ego with 50 ego. We went to the mountain one day. Man of God says, we are coming every Sunday. Come with your instrument of war at the mountain. Mama Mana Taylor, waiting to bring, he brings his son. Thank you. He said, have you with your instrument? We said, yes. He said, raise your instrument. Mama Maris, see some. Me, we are the communion. My brother, what will I do? Now I be like this. One man, when I'm saying, Sean, I'm doing money in Shemini. Until I see one man behind me, that one just raise white clothes. And look at me, but I'm showing you, what show are you doing? You see the problem. The next one is that they come with the quantity of water. Your water will determine your miracle. As my mama here, my mama now we get your water determines your miracle. See, do you want you me? I say, we know not to be and one pay. I say, carry 25 liters, get carry 25 liters, and I they go after questions. Where the showman was saying, raise your water to the heaven. I say, mommy, you go money, we call the guy. Only one, mommy, me. That was the first day I feared evil people. Evil people. One man, may I raise 50 liters of the shit. One man, not even bother. He just raised pipe of water. He said, Chuku, then now where is the water? I said, now forget. That's the trailer outside. When they release the prayer, say, your water becomes available. We said, amen. After 5 minutes, man of God said, that water you brought here, you must drink and finish it. Let me drop this final one before I go. I get to realize that for churches you go to, the way you pray, that's how you walk. And they pray to you. Every prayer. If you go to that level 1 year, we'll be walking on the street. I'll go, grrr. But I don't grrr. I don't come on the church. If you go to that church for 2 years, even back at the bank, my brother put in a bank. You know, it's a church. I don't go back. I can't go visit my brother. We don't go to that church for 15 years. When he opened the door, owned that church for 25 years. He has stable. As I said, shout out to the church. No. Ask the church here. You hear different prayer. I know different ministry get the manizing of prayer. Different ministry. If you go to some kind of ministry, you have their pattern. I'll just pray based on the pattern of those churches to tell you. If I tell the ministry,